Hey guys, welcome to my first video. This first video is about me feeding my pets. So here's my little dog. If you hear the noises in the background, that is my guinea pig. So my guinea pig is probably gonna be the first fed. So let's get started. Okay guys, so it's time for Penny to eat. Come here, so you can see her. This is Penny. Penny is a very happy girl because it is breakfast time. And she is so cute in breakfast, I swear. I'm just gonna gotta clean her bowl up. Penny, I'm just cleaning your bowl up. Alrighty. So you can see her running around. So I probably feed her first in the morning because, as you can hear her, she is pretty loud when it comes to breakfast. She does not go crazy for the hay because she only goes crazy for the Oxford hay. But I'm going pet store shopping today, so that will probably resolve my problems. Alright, my dog is just really wants you too. Alright, so she got her hay. She didn't go as crazy as she went. She went for the other, for the pellets. But yeah, you feed her veggies. I'm out of veggies currently, but I'll get some new ones. And now she just needs a water refill. Wait, one second. Alright guys, so I have this thing where you put vitamin C into the water. So this is the vitamin C. This is the vitamin C droplets. I'm gonna try to get it on camera. So it's just a few drops. Penny doesn't really care. Penny will still drink her water, so that's very lucky. And then all I have to do, this water bottle is very dumb. So at least Penny's enjoying breakfast. She was very hungry for about like 2 days. Reason, because I do feed her every day. We do not want to feed her too much, or she will get kind of fat. But yeah. Okay, so I just mix this up and I just put it right here after. And you will have a cage tour right now. So this is basically just where Penny's food is and water and her potties keep right there. We are out of potty rocks, but we are going to the pet store today. And this is Penny's basically bunker. She always goes in this because she doesn't sleep, but she does rest. But yeah, this is her bunker. She goes in there all the time. And yeah, so time to feed my dog. So here's my dog. He is a miniature pincher. He is a very hungry boy. He eats different stuff than my guinea pigs. My guinea pig, so that's why. Oh, wait for me, buddy. Buddy, we gotta eat first, and then we'll go outside. So whenever I feed him, I need fork to mash up his food. So I'm just gonna put the camera right over here. So where you can basically just see the food. It's right here. So let me get a nice shot of him. A nice shot of him. He is pretty hungry. And yeah. So for his dog food, he has kibble. He has kibble. And then he has Caesar's wet food, which he absolutely adores. So let me just put a few drops for a few cups there. And then the Caesars. So this is basically the Caesars. So I basically just, in a way, I'm just gonna put the camera like this. Like this, so you can see him. So I take out the food, he goes completely insane for this. And then, whoa, we're not done yet. So my dad told me I should mix his food up because he has to eat kibble too. It's not his favorite food. His breakfast is his favorite food. So, yeah. And then you get a nice rear view shot of him eating the food. And then I'll come back to you guys so I can do one more thing.
I promise that you'll never find another like me. I know that I'm a handful, baby, I know I never think before I jump. And you're the kind of guy the ladies want.
And there's a lot of cool chicks out there.
I know that I went psycho on the phone. I never leave well enough alone. And trouble's gonna follow where I go.
And there's a lot of cool chicks out there.
But one of these things is not like the others. Like a rainbow. You'll never find another like me. I'm the only one of me. Baby, that's the fun of me. You're the only one of you. Baby, that's the fun of you. And I promise that nobody's gonna love you like me.
Basically, we're done in this video. Petty did have her breakfast, so did Fila. I hope you enjoy my video. Bye!